Anton de Kaiser. Welcome to the coach. I'll show you in. So we're just coming to the end of a busy lunch service at the moment. Seriously, Arsenal's 25 six-round tables. We operate a no bookings policy, but we're lucky enough that the sun's shining. A lot of people are having lunch with us today. As you go through this way, I'll show you through to the kitchen. Here we have the kitchen. So the focal point is the rotisserie. Lots of people dining on the bar, especially like sitting here and interacting with the chefs. Today we've got young Sarah running service. And we're just winding down just a touch from the busy first bit. We're going to do two dishes today, bearing in mind the time we have. And we'll do tomato salad and a chicken Kiev. So tomato salad, very seasonal. Isle of Wight tomato is really nice at the moment. And Kiev, massive poached classic. At the moment, the garnish is with courgette and basil. Mother, Kiev down. Okay. So, mother on the garnish, gets Kiev down, and we get the check on. And then, courgette portion. Straight onto the plancha. The Kiev will cook for 2 minutes. So while Mother cook that, we're gonna just portion a little bit of salami, which just sits on top of the Kiev, on top of the courgette, sorry, on the plate. Space in the kitchen. There's only four or five of us normally working a service, and it's quite a narrow area. But we'll make good use of the space, especially the rotisserie. But as you can see, there's a quail kicking on there, another poached classic. And then Sarah here is just cooking cod. This section here is the sauce, the lead section, really. And a lot of our meat on display sits in the fridge here. So you've got quails, burgers, we've got black pudding for breakfast, and we've got pork loins, which is our rotisserie of the day. So whilst the Kiev's cooking, what we're going to do is we're going to do a tomato salad. Now, tomato salad tray, please. As Sarah and Muzz have sent the rest of the food. Might as well get that in the oven now, yeah? Kiev ready? Yeah. So all we're doing is just trying to push it slightly either side. Salami on top. And then on top of that, just a very basic rarebit.
30 seconds
on that here. So rarebit on top of the salami. So that Kiev will go in the oven for 4 minutes. While that's in there, we'll do a tomato salad. Especially this time of year.
between their lines.
And then we'll mix that. Some more of that dressing over the top. So a nice, light, perfect summery dish. And to be honest, we can't sell nothing. Then on that, getting better. We dress that in diced mint. Roasted in the oven, just a little bit of salt and oil. Then lovely English onion rings, just salted and then dressed in olive oil. Spring onions. Croutons. I made a multi-seed granary bread, thinly sliced and baked. We finished with a bit of our tomato dressing again. Touch basil. Not too thinly sliced, just so it's all over. Nasturtium oil, made with nasturtiums, we rob from the hand of Fowl's daughter. And finish with nasturtium leaves, we also rob from the hand of Fowl's garden. So there we have, that's our first dish, which is the heritage tomato salad. Tomatoes from the Isle of Wight, with feta, basil, and mint. So next up, now our Kiev. There we go. Kiev timer's gone. So that's Kiev out of the oven. And that will go. Wait. They're from the same table, so we can send those together. As the rare bit on the courgette comes out of the oven, we'll just give that a quick blowtorch, that's Mother's job. Why did Canada? And then on the plate, we're going to start with... Ready, Muzz? So that's 4 minutes. So courgette salami, rare bit torched. Courgette and basil puree. Kiev. Just a little bit of chicken sauce infused with lemon thyme. Deep fried basil leaf. And Kieran. Finished with a little bit of lemon zest. So here we have chicken Kiev, courgette, basil, and Milano salami. Kiev tomorrow 25, please.
Yes, chef.
Thank you. And then I think, to be honest, we've probably got time for a final dish, as we've got desserts on. Another, to be honest, my personal favourite dessert, isn't it? Coffee panna cotta with English strawberries. Danielle, do you want to give me a... Can I call me? see there's a lot going on. Always here. Do lunch, wind down about 2:30. And then do afternoon snacks, so parfaits, risottos, another coach classic we do in the afternoon, mushroom risotto. And then we'll start dinner again about 6 o'clock. So per day, Monday to Thursday, we're looking at doing about 140, 150 covers. And then breakfast on top of that as well. And then Friday, Saturday, we're looking at about 200, 220, which is amazing for us. So it's all good fun and open kitchen, everyone enjoys being here and working here. And unfortunately, the World Cup's finished, otherwise we could watch that. So here we have panna cotta, so tonka bean. So it's cream, milk, sugar, infused with tonka beans, which are like vanilla pods on steroids. We've got some lovely English strawberries from Herefordshire, which we compress in just a little bit of strawberry liquor. So we'll do that before service, compress them 3 times in the back pat machine. And then with that, we do a nice strawberry jelly, which is finished with just a little bit of cab sav vinegar. And black pepper meringues. So we're not too fussy with the presentation. As long as you get a bit of everything with each mouthful, that's what we want. Honeycomb. That's Cena Cress. Really floral, really aniseedy cress. Really brings it to life. As you can see, I've spread out enough to do, have enough of one of these mouthful, so you get to try a little bit of everything. And then we finish that with just a little bit of strawberry ice cream. So it's all the food. It's very simple, all based around deliciousness. And the idea is it's very quick for service as well. So as you can see, those dishes, very mise en place heavy, but delicious. So that's our tonka bean panna cotta with poached English strawberries, honeycomb, black pepper meringue, and cab sav jelly. Good.
How are you?
Panna cotta, 25. Well, thanks very much for coming to see us at the coach. It's our 3 most popular dishes at the moment, especially this time of year. Heritage tomato salad, chicken Kiev, Coach Classic, there'll be uproar if that ever came on. And tonka bean panna cotta, which is a favourite of mine. Thanks for paying us a visit and hopefully we'll see you soon.